All over Germany, thousands of new recruits swear allegiance to their Führer. Hitler's adjutant, Lieutenant Colonel Schmont.
The Führer says that the solution to our problems demands courage.
Hello students, so in this video today we're going to learn about Hitler and the rise of Germany. So in order for you to be able to answer and to be able to understand the whole question, you should be able to answer two questions. The first question is, who is Hitler? And the second question is, what happened to Germany after the war? What the first? To answer the first question, Hitler is an Austrian born and his early ambition was to be an army. He tried to enroll into an army in Vietnam, however, he was rejected. And to answer the second question, Germany was in a really bad shape after World War I. Germany suffered from humiliation, Germany suffered from economic problems, Germany was in a really, really dire situation. And Hitler is actually someone who has zero interest in politics. However, when World War I started, it actually sparked interest within himself to join the war. So he joined World War I. And after the war ended, Hitler joined Nazi. And eventually in 1933, he became the Chancellor of Germany, who rose in power in Germany. And the first thing that he did was to empower Germany. Just now, Germany was in really bad shape after World War I. So Hitler came to fix the problem. So the first thing that Hitler did to fix the situation in Germany, which led to the rise of Germany, was to reintroduce conscription. Well, now the question is, what is conscription? Conscription is a method of army recruitment where every eligible man will be forced to join military. And this is what Hitler did in Germany to strengthen the military power of Germany. In fact, it has successfully increased the number of men in a military in German military from 100,000 to almost 1 million. It is a really, really an impressive work. Alright? So Hitler contributed a lot to the rise of Germany after World War I. That's it for this video. Bye-bye.